Hey, I'm Red Rhino. Today, we're back in Skylanders Spyros Adventure as Cinder, Return of the Witch Dragon. And today we're gonna go to Lava Lakes Railway. I don't know if this is when we get the Eternal, I think this is episode 19? I don't know. I think this might be where we get the Eternal, Fire Source. Maybe this is episode 18, I have no idea. I could quickly check. The thing might glitch when I'm checking, but...
Alright, I guess it's up to us to get the Eternal Fire Source.
The trap yeah, this is episode 19. Here.
One way leads to the old mines, but it's caved in. You'll have to find a lever to switch the tracks so we can choo-choo down to the lava lakes. I'll just keep shoveling coal while you look around for the lever.
Okay. That was really close. I almost died there. And he almost got away. Okay. Oh, crap. You're trash. Here's the lever, Diggs. I found it.
All right, that did it. Let's go. Oh, what a surprise! Need to find another lever. Ha! Who built this thing anyway? They know nothing of mole engineering.
Diggs, I honestly. Holy crap! Holy crap! Hold on, let me corner you! Let's go, Diggs. Man, Diggs is so great.
Good job. Let's go.
It's a good thing that you don't need to steer a train, or else Diggs would be a horrible driver. He would be dead. And I saw Obama. I saw him. He's back here. Oh. Yay! Oh crap. Oh crap, there's two. Why do all the dragons have to be flying as their second ability? Why? They could be so much more to have like a action ability instead of just flying. Ooh. You know, maybe Cinder's gonna be our first fully upgraded soldier. No, wait, that's not possible. I skipped her soldier first. I skipped her attack before. I could have gotten it, but I didn't really switch it to a bar now. Found the lever, Diggs! But I don't want to go there. There's something up there. I need a bomb. I need a bomb interrupter! Let's go, interrupter! Why are the fires pumping so good? I gotta do it. that bomb and bring it up there, we could do that.
Okay, the main gate is open.
I hate
There's
you, Diggs.
There's no turning back now.
Whee! Story scroll. They really do not try hiding these things. They're in the in plain sight. I guess they're important or something.
Scott.
I want to get that treasure chest. Oh crap, there's a big old puzzle here. Two. This way, then we need this. Yay! Not yay yet, because I gotta go to this side. And now we're done. We probably gotta go down there. Okay, we can mess with one treasure chest.
How's it going down
there? And then this is an easy puzzle. Just move these two. And then move that. And then move that. And that. And then 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 that. Is that it? Is that everything? There's gotta be more. Yep, right here. There we go. I don't think we really repaired the train tracks.
Well,
the train just gonna fall off when it goes
we
over a block.
We make one heck of a team. I'll repair the broken tracks, and we'll be off.
Oh, he. Crap.
Okay,
I wish he would have just
done.
Went
would've
off.
Would have been quicker if you had helped.
By accident.
It's fine. Let's move.
Can't wait for the fire source. Longshanks! Look at him run! Go, Longshanks, go! You can't die to him. Thanks. Longshanks, you were literally outrunning us. Why'd you jump off? He literally could have made it. And I would have let you escape too. Oh crap. We got another one. He's useless guy. He can't even hit me. Oh crap. Get away. Oh, let's go, Cinder. Go, girl. Slay. Slay the day away. Oh. You're trapped. You're trapped. You're dead. Yay. We're rich again. What's up here? Oh, it's perfect.
Okay.
to unlock.
Let me get the wall pound. I'm getting scared to center. Oh, crap. That just did 100 damage. Oh. That's not damage. That's true. They're actually barfing on me right now. Hey, they can't hit me. Losers. Let's go. All you gotta do is take out Flame Slinger. And then you're good. Oh crap. Oh my gosh! Cinder, no! Cinder! 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 You got this, girl! You go, girl! Oh no, Cinder! No! Oh no, I'm smelling skunk ass. Save me. Oh, that smells nice. Oh no. We lost our one and only Cinder. Oh my gosh. That's sad. That's super sad. Let's bring back the Nut Boy. I love the Nut Boy. I can't breathe with the axe in here, man. That's what you get for picking on Cinder. She was so low. Nut. Smash my nut. Return of the Nut. The Nut Hand Dragon. Take me nuts. Yo, why is it wrong like that? No! Get nutted on. You're much more difficult to take care of than Skylanders Giant, honestly. Like, this time I could just nut on you if you die. Skylanders Giant's really cool. Stone Smash might be my first fully leveled up Skylander. He's a goat. Oh, what the heck? That's good. Okay, I'm gonna have to focus up here. This is new. I thought I was gonna be able to walk around and avoid some stuff, but no. How's that possible with a boy?
Dead.
I'm gonna die. No, go. No, he won't get hit. No! That's it.
Before the dawn.
Die. Just die already! I don't even care. You think I care about Hex?
Force of destruction, yet also possessing the power to burn away all things evil.
There's only one eternal source left to find, the magic source. But magic is certainly no exact science, and from what I can decipher, the core needs a very special ancient kind of oil that allows every other element to receive the magic. But my book says nothing else about it. I don't know where to look.
Hey, you know that weird ancient statue out in the water that we've all been wondering about? Yeah. It's moving.
What? Skylander, can you go investigate? I'll continue to search for answers.
Yeah. I'll do that next episode. Or right now, because it's not giving me a choice. Alright, now I'll do it next episode.
Talk to the weapon master.
See you guys later. Bye.